Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am candidate number eight. And tonight, I will be performing a comedic monologue about the struggle I had of deciding what to perform for you tonight. I hope you all enjoy my debut performance of What Should I Do for the Talent Show. Thank you. The talent show for Miss Amy has started, and I have no idea what I'm going to do. I don't really have any super special talents, but if I don't perform, I will be disqualified from the competition. What am I going to do?
I don't know. What are you going to do?
Who's that?
This is your conscience speaking. Just kidding. I'm a fundamental character for this monologue.
Oh, well, nice to meet you. You're just in time to help me figure out what I'm going to do for tonight's show.
Great. Do you have any plans so far?
Nope. And that's why you're here to help me.
Fine. Here's an idea. Why don't you cook a casserole or something?
Oh, I know just how to do that. As a big sister, I know how to bake the best culinary creations. Just like any good dish, we start off with a package of ramen noodles.
Oh dear, here we go.
You're just gonna tear this baby open and line the bottom of your pan with it, like so, and boom, ramen noodle casserole.
You can't just have ramen noodles. Spice it up a bit.
Alrighty then. I've scattered out in the refrigerator and found ketchup, mustard, and a jar of pickles. Of course, you're gonna want to apply this to your liking.
That sure is one way you could, spice it up.
And now, you're going to bake this at 160 degrees.
Not that 160 degrees.
Oh, right. And we're done.
Okay, so cooking is so not your cup of tea. Why don't you sing a song?
Oh, I know just the song. I've got my ticket for the long way out.
Was it really necessary to kill that cup? What did it ever do to you?
Well, it helped me deliver a smashing performance.
Try something a little less violent, like painting. But please don't kill the paintbrush.
Don't worry, that's why I have two.
Well then, what are you going to paint?
That is a great question. I'll paint you. Yes, you. Please stand up so the audience can see your wonderful face.
Well, since you're in track, why don't you show the audience your throwing abilities?
Alrighty. I don't mean to brag, but I did make it to sectionals in girls' disc disc. Sadly, the school doesn't want me throwing the disc inside the building, otherwise someone in the back row would end up with it between their teeth, if you know what I mean. Luckily, shot put is basically the same event. Therefore, it has the same concept. Throw it as far as you can.
Okay, hotshot. Show us what you got.
Okay, so you hold the shot put and your dominant hand, put it on your shoulder, get down into your position, and when we're ready, you're going to kick back, but just remember the most important thing, grunt, and that's 2 feet. Here we go.
some grunt, Heather. 2 feet. You should stick to disc. You really don't have a talent, do you?
I guess not. Wait, don't give up on me just yet. I know what to do. I'll perform the monologue. What should I do for the talent show?
Sounds great, but who's it by?
Well, me, of course. Already chose for the show.
Well, then you better get to work.